Aloha, this is the Green Lighting with Sir T. Last episode, we got a couple optional booze. Optional booze. Optional portrait ghosts. And this episode, we're gonna head all the way back from upstairs back down to the basement. And we're gonna do this the easy way. At least it makes getting from upstairs to downstairs easier. Not so much the other way around. Also caught one of the boos we missed out on before. But we still have one more boo that we've missed out on. That has escaped into another room. Yeah, I still don't do anything to them. Oh, by the way, say hello to whatever these things are. Probably fly fish, but they're green. I don't know if that makes a difference. Right now, I assume not. Ooh, font's nice hair green or something. I don't know. Just run in circles. And he made it. Ruby hat. Okay, so one of the boos we missed, but now we have yet another one we have to get that we missed. The room behind me. Now, in this room, you have to freeze the acid or whatever it is. Man, those pipes are leaking. They're leaking along the entire pipe. Welcome to the world of ice physics. It only gets worse. I just plain love it. Yay, good for you. Hot, very hot. You're making it too hot. I'm gonna cook in this heat. I'm gonna melt. Did you light those fires? What were you thinking? People who start fires in this mansion better be ready to pay the price. Now then, your lesson. By the way, I'm starting this fight with Gabe needy help, already preventing me from getting the gold. And I just screwed that up. This is going to be annoying no matter what. What is this? How am I gonna catch this goat? There we go. Wait a minute. No, I'm thinking of boss explosives again. I don't know why I keep getting confused about that. So now we get to hear when is when your health is really low.
Mario, Mario, Mario.
Move on again. Yeah, like I can get any traction on this floor. Ooh. Even his voice while opening doors is different. And like, I love the way that all the music changes. Even the music slows down. Luigi's voice when he hums is all different. Awesome. Where's the ghost? Boulder dash. No traction on this floor. Please don't give me a hard time. Interesting light effect, something like that. Poppycock! Yay! Yeah. One more boo. What does this mean? It means there's one more door. There's no mirrors down here, is there? Not that that would help much. I need to get my health back up. That shouldn't be too hard. I can probably find... Wait. I was just in a room with a complete heart thing. Oh well. Okay, so... Alright, I know where I can get one. But it is highly imperative that you save somewhere. Can I get one from here? Whatever. Oh, we are almost done-ish with this game! Done-ish, because I still have the Haunted Mansion, because I want to get all the gold portraits! It'd be nice to show off that speedy spirit I didn't get to show off.
Mario!
Mario?
Not complete. There is enough. Okay. We're so close. No, you... No? It's all down.
You filthy swine! You blind to the life I give my creations! Then very well, I will show you the mastery of might.
That was the most awkward of releases I've ever. By the way, please let me get.
Now, just cast the power of migrations.
By the way, this is the artist that's been creating all the ghosts in the house that you've been fighting that aren't portrait ghosts. Get that heart. is there a poison mushroom coming out of a ghost?
My creations! But even if I disappear, my work will live on. That is right. This boss. Art is eternal. Oh, you said that only one of my creations is left? But this is gonna be the swimmers. Come on. Yes. Whew. Now we get the last special key to the final door. And we have one last ghost. Atlas, you shall down. Go down. Boutique. Just cheek. Something like that. Over. Mamma mia. Mario. I can't believe I just did that. That was so weird. Gotcha. Nope. This is the one point of the game which it is wise not to save. Because you save before picking up the crystal, and if something bad happens, you can't get the crystal. Or the gold diamond, to be exact words. So, mirror, which on the wall. Take me back. Well, if I could find some health, I'd end the episode. There we are. And a little extra money. As if we don't have enough already. Now to save property. Okay. So, this has been the Green Lightning with T. I hope you've enjoyed the video. And to you, I say, aloha!